Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Kiwan Nelson. I go by Husky. I am on the Full Sail Overwatch Varsity team, and you're watching the Full Sail Armada Gaming Channel. Now, me personally, I don't really have any like rituals aside from like a mindset thing. So usually what I do, I just, in my mind, I'm just like, it'll be okay, it's just a game, remember that first off, and get ready to adapt on the fly, because you can never stick with just a full-on game plan. You always have to be ready to adapt, at least with Overwatch. So my favorite item would have to be my arcade stick. I have a Quamba Pearl that I modded, so it has some gold buttons and a gold lever. The reason why it's my favorite is because I love fighting games. If there was a Full Sail fighting game team, I'm sorry, Overwatch, but I would have jumped ship ages ago. Honestly, recently, I haven't been playing that much Overwatch, mainly because classes, homework. I still like keep the same skill set. Like usually to warm up, taking like a good 5 minutes, all right, I'm good to play the game again. It's kind of a more if I feel like it kind of thing. I'm more of an evening kind of guy. Yeah, I usually like to get all my stuff done early. Then by afternoon, evening, everyone's free. Most likely no class for anyone. So then by that point, everyone's free. Everyone can just play something. It's usually gonna be zebra cakes. There's like 4 boxes of zebra cakes in my apartment right now. If it's like the God roll zebra cake, oh, I'm going ham. I'm winning everything. Don't get it twisted, I love my PC to death, but there's no way I could just say no to console, because console is what I grew up on, console is what I started on. If you have friends over, you have the lads over, they're not really gonna be like many games you could play on PC. Since I'm more fun oriented, it's easier to have fun with consoles than it is on PC. I'm more of an orchestral type of person. The Dragon Quest soundtrack, I love it. It's so good. The violins and Dragon Quest music, especially like the adventure soundtrack. There's also Guilty Gear banger music. A Jaguar mask, big luchador man. And his name is King. After I saw him, it was over. He ended up being my favorite character on the spot. And it also doesn't help with the fact that since I love WWE, Rey Mysterio was my favorite wrestler growing up. So just seeing another luchador, that is, it's not just like a put on mask. A whole jaguar head, it was just revolutionary. I've never seen anything like it. Now, I'm not gonna tell y'all again. You subscribe to my channel, you subscribe to this channel. If you don't, oh, you don't know what's gonna happen to you. I don't think you wanna find out what's gonna happen to you.